Performances of the hottest songs from the leading bebop boy groups and bebop girl groups today. This is Eastern Summer State University tonight featuring ASUS OPM Cultural Kaleidoscope.
We are requesting everyone to please stand for the opening prayer and the singing of the Philippine National Anthem.
Our very own hardworking university president, Dr. Andres C. Pagatpatan Jr. Thank you.
India's youngest philosopher, Dr. Jane Harvest, once said, "Celebration shouldn't be privileged to a certain class of society only. True celebration is when you celebrate with each one of them and they celebrate with each one of you." Ang atong tinahod nga CHED Regional Director, Dr. Maximo C. Alhibi. Ang atong gihapon tinahod nga eroy ng atong probinsya, Honorable Congresswoman Maria Fe Abonda. Ang namay ng atong probinsya, Honorable Governor Ben P. Ibardone. Anamay ng siyudad ng Borongan, Honorable Mayor Jose Ivan Dayan Agda. Anaton hinigugma ng Obispo hanaton siyudad, Most Reverend Crispin P. Parkes. Sugat man ang nga tanan nga kapadian nga nasasakupan ang katedral para sa Our Lady of Nativity. Mga opisyales ng ESO, Vice Presidents, Deans, Faculty Members, anaton Hermana Mayor, mga mulupyo han siyudad ug mga bisita nga naduyog pagselebrar ini nga kapistahan. Maupay nga patron ha iyong atanan. Ang bukos nga komunidad han Eastern Samar State University pinagpapaabot han ira pagduyog han ikinatuig nga pagsaurog han piyesta. Pagpasidungo han kadlawan han aton mahal nga Birhen Maria yan ang matuig. Ang pagsilibrar han kinatuig nga piyesta inusa nga paagi han pagpaabot naton han aton pagpasalamat ngan pagpasidungo ha aton mahal nga patrona han nga tanan nga grasya nga aton nakarawat. Inigihapon in panahon han pakipag-urusa han aton mga pamilya, urupod o kasangkayan para mag-enjoy han nasabi nga mga grasya, tradisyon nga aton padayon nga ipapalambo og mga makalilipay nga nakakaliaw ng mga aktibidades. Na pinaagi han iya pagampo pagpabilin kita nga may maupay nga panlawas nga talwas ang mga kataragman nga hulga hakinabuhi. Haloyo nga bahin anaton siyudad han Borongan inpadayon nga naatubang ini nga pandemya. Hinaot-unta nga upod han aton pagsalinuro in magpadayon kita han paghirok pagmintinar han mga health protocols paglimpyo agud padayon kita nga higawas han COVID. Kaupod han iba pang mga miyembro han komunidad han ESO ginaabi-abihan namon kamo pagkita pagwitness ngan pag-enjoy han mga pasundayag han mga talento han mga estudyante han aton hinigugma nga universidad. Tonight, as our talented students showcase their talents, may their presentation or performance inspire and stir the hearts of everyone. These students have sustained their enthusiasm for success and excellence as they unleash their gifts or faculties. As you can see, one of the ESO's best assets is that it has the capability to produce high-quality graduates and professionals such as lawyers, engineers, doctors, nurses, certified public accountants, criminologists, agriculturists, business managers, and iba pa. This is because of our professors and the continued support of our national government, our generous partner agencies and individuals. Napoleon Hill is correct in saying that it is literally true that you can succeed best and quickest by helping others to succeed. Hence, as we continue to reach the university's vision, mission, goals, and objectives, we realize that we need to harness not just the ability and prowess of our professors and instructors, but also for more on harnessing the potential of our students towards a vision, technologically advanced and globally competitive higher education. Thus, in the College of Nursing, we have 24 million general appropriations fund for the procurement of innovative and technologically advanced equipment and facilities. Through the amazing teamwork, passion and commitment for success and excellence together, we were able to cater the following significant accomplishments of ESO. Among others, the university has taken initiative to deliver quality education, promote high-impact research and sustainable extension programs, and to improve physical facilities and equipment relevant to its mandate. Signed memorandum of agreement with partner agencies. Completed the repairs and rehabilitation of the administration building, ladies' dormitory, College of Nursing, College of Agriculture and Natural Sciences, College of Education, hostel and guest house. ESO successfully hardened the ISO's recertification audit for ISO QMS 9001 2015 with the following scope of certification: provision of advanced education, higher professional technological instruction, research, extension, and production. The university was likewise awarded with the Prime HRM Level 2 accreditation of the four core systems, namely recruitment, selection and placement, learning and development, performance management, and rewards and recognition. Under accreditation of programs, three new programs were added to the list of programs with AACOP accreditation this year. These are BS in Business Administration, Major in Financial Management, and BS Information Technology of ESO Kanabig, and BS Environmental Science at ESO Salcedo, while PhD in Education and MATB from Advanced Education Programs were reaccredited level 2. Currently, there are 49 programs with accreditation, 40 baccalaureate programs and advanced education programs. ESO submitted its programs for CHED ARQUAT inspection for Certificate of Program Compliance and Regional Quality Assessment Evaluation. We are very glad and thankful to CHED Regional Office Number 8 through our Regional Director for their unwavering support, guidance and assistance which resulted to the following number of programs issued with certificate of program compliance. Borongan, there are 7 of them, or 7 programs with COPs. Eso Salcedo, 7. Eso Giwan, 4. And Eso Canabit, 1. During the 2020-2021 bar examination, we have 6 new lawyers in the undergraduate program, 9 licensure board examination results across campuses were higher than the national passing percentage, such as electrical engineering, nursing, civil engineering, and Bachelor of Elementary Education. Recently, the College of Nursing got a 100% passing percentage. ESU once again, for 3 consecutive years, in this year's top performing school in the region in terms of criminology licensure examination. Many faculty members and employees have benefited and or were promoted from the rank or position because of the CHED K-12 scholarship program. Our initiatives are now focused to make ESU a smart campus. The proposal to offer Doctor of Medicine and Bachelor of Science in Marine Transportation and the implementation of a smart agriculture to campuses offering agriculture-related programs. I hope that these foregoing accomplishments of our university will continue to give pride and inspiration, since the success of a single entity is the success of all. In the end, let us remember that we are commemorating this momentous celebration to thank God for the blessings we have received. The essence of celebrating a fiesta is not how special or glamorous we celebrate it, but on how we give our share, we share our blessings to our neighbors, especially those who are less fortunate, to manifest that we are the instrument of God's love, hope, and faith. For our celebration, be filled with hope and prayers that tomorrow will always be a better day. Maupay nga patron ha iyong matanan.
Thank you, Dr. Pagatpatan. Now, may we call on Director Maximo C. Alhibe of CHED Region 8 to deliver his message. Please give him a round of applause.
Patron, ayong tanan, gamhanan nga syudad, hanbarunggan. Mabay yung patron. Siguro, di ko na pakakahalabaon pa, kay waray ko na idudugang, han minsahe, han magin laygay, han aton minahal nga presidente, han Stan Summer State University. Pero karek ko la, ipasabot, nga ito na kong kalipayan sobra. Kaya ano, hinduha katuig o bangin tulupanga katuig, waray kita pakagsugad hini nga nag-aaraw tubang kita. Halos, well, kasi kaunti lang tayo, social distancing is strictly and definitely observed tonight. Pero anak sinisiring, tungodhan pandemya, wala ito sugat niya celebration hiniya na nga gabi. Sanglit dako nga rason nga kita maglipay, kita magselebrar, magduruyog kita kan Kristo. Asay itima hiton aton niya na pagsalinolog hanika 231 katuig na pagsilibral. Pagsaludo, pag-honor hanaton mahal nga Birhen Maria, the Nativity of Our Lady. Nga kundiin ang tema hanaton celebration, hanaton kapatronan, hanaton 231st, ang tema ay nasiring Buronyo kan Kristo. Nasiring din ang eksaktong ating atong patron. Our celebration is our solemn dedication in honor of the Nativity of Our Lady. And this year is the 231st anniversary of our dedication, or dedication of the Church, na ang tema po for a synodal church, communion, participation, and mission. The event tonight is a great avenue for our institution, for St. Samuel State University, and for CHE. Thank you for giving us the opportunity. And sobra 192,000 ng mga estudyante Habugos Rihon Otso, mga college students, sama Leyte, Southern Leyte, and Biliran, na duyog pakigsalinolog han kapatronan dinihan aton minahal nga syudad han Burungan. May adata 85 ng mga kolehiyo, mga universidad han regionate, ngan may adatahin mga 15,000 ng mga personnel hangtod mga higher education institutions han regionate. Naduyog, nakikigusap, pagrayha, pagrisla, darahan, iginhatag hatang niya grasya. Kadamo hinat mga kababayan na nagsakripisyo ang mga kinabuhi. Waray na din, hindi ta nakaupod. Sanglit kita, itiini pa, pagpasalamat kita, ngan kita mag buronyo kan Kristo. Pinaagi han pagkaurusa, pinaagi han pagburublig, pinaagi han pag-urugop. Kay gani, mawat to ang ginsiring ni President Pagatpatan, ang misyon han Universidad para maghurma diri la pinaagi hinira ka mag-aram han kabataan, molding the minds, but most importantly, molding the hearts. Han kabataan, kay asay ang pagkatuman, asan ang kamayada, rason nga kita magbuburunyo kan Kristo. Walang silbi, bisang ka Harvard University nagtapos, kundi di ka makara makibunyo, di ka maara makiusap, pinaagihin misyon o katuyuanan, kung ano nga rason nga ginbuhi ka dinha kalibutan, waray ka patayahan COVID-19. Kay ano? Makikibunyog ka kan Kristo. Siring Panimon Senior Pipi, ang pinakahitaas nga kinaadman, diri tuto hindi kang hinmaestro maestra nga taula, kung hindi ang tuto o ang pagpasubay han aton Dios nun nga Hikristo. Bunyo kita, pag-urusa kita, kinahanglan, nag-mention si Sir John Pagatpatan nga mga programa han universidad, mga accredited na, may ada recognition, di kang hatched, because we want as possible, as much as possible, to produce graduates that are globally competitive, morally upright citizens, and that people really that will help others. Higita naman ang mga public servants. Ano ba ang rason kaya ano? Naging suwisweldohan kita, hantaong bayan. Kay kita na numpa, nga magsiservisyo, haira, hinwaray, ano paman nga kondisyon, kung hindi, servisyo na eksakto, na may hustisya, na diin. Pag nakarawat kita at sweldo, confident kita na deserving kita ito niya at sweldo. Baka bugtuan, inuulit ko po, pag buronyog kita kan Kristo, ang St. Summer State University, ada niyo misyon, pagmulde, dirila han mga panuna, huna han kabatahan, kundi mas importante ang paghulma han ira mga kasing-kasing para gumugma han ira ikasitaw. Mapay nga patron, kayo tanaw.
Thank you so much, Director Maximo CNEB. At this moment, please sit back and enjoy while we show you an overview of the humble beginnings of Eastern Summer State University and its journey towards where we are right now.
For so many generations, a problem that has kept the people from reaching their dreams, their ideal life. Education alleviates poverty. This is why, in 1973, through the collective call of parents for collegiate programs, an agricultural college was born, the first ever in Eastern Samar, offering a singular program, Bachelor of Science in Agriculture, specializing in crop science and animal science, which enjoyed a consistent sharp increase of enrollees every year. And so, in 2004, the college was reborn as the Eastern Samar State University and has since then continued to create life-changing opportunities for SD Hanoms, empowering the human capital to a globally acceptable brand of competence. Committed to deliver quality education throughout the whole province, ESSU now provides academic offerings in 5 external campuses, Maydolong, Salcedo, Giwan, Kinabid, and the newly opened one in Arteche. New facilities continue to be installed across campuses as we also continue to improve our services to cater to the ever-changing needs of the times. Besides agriculture, ESSU also offers strong programs in education, engineering, criminology, and nursing. For several years, we have maintained resounding passing rates and produced board exam top-notchers. Now offering postgraduate programs, prospective students from the province now have the opportunity to pursue professional development to become academic experts in their fields. ESSU also hosts the annual International Conference on Integrative Disaster Risk Reduction and Management, now approaching its 8th year, where brilliant researchers showcase their innovative solutions in response to the perennial plight brought about by typhoons and other natural and man-made calamities.
The graduate school offers 3 PhD programs, major in educational management, animal science, crop science. 5 masteral programs, masters in management, masters in agriculture, masters in teaching vocational education, masters in civil engineering, masters of arts in education. The Eastern Samar State University has 10 colleges that offers baccalaureate programs. These are in the College of Engineering, BS in Civil Engineering, BS in Electrical Engineering, BS in Computer Engineering. In the College of Computer Studies, BS in Computer Science, BS in Information Technology. For the College of Business Management and Accountancy, BS in Business Administration, major in Financial Management, Marketing, Marketing Management, Human Resource Development Management, Business Economics, BS in Accountancy, BS in Entrepreneurship. For the College of Hospitality Management, BS in Tourism Management, Bachelor of Science in Hospitality Management. For the College of Education, Bachelor in Elementary Education, Bachelor in Secondary Education, major in Social Studies, Mathematics, Science, English, Filipino. Professional Teacher Certification, PTC. The College of Agriculture and Natural Sciences, BS in Environmental Science, BS in Agriculture, major in Animal Science, Agronomy, Horticulture, BS in Fisheries, BS in Agricultural Technology, College of Arts and Sciences, Bachelor of Arts in Communication, Bachelor of Arts in Political Science, Bachelor of Science in Biology, Bachelor of Science in Social Work, Bachelor of Nursing and Allied Sciences, BS in Nursing, Diploma in Midwifery leading to BS Midwifery, College of Criminal Justice and Education, BS in Criminology, College of Technology, BS in Industrial Technology, major in Automotive Technology, Electronics Technology, Electrical Technology, Drafting Technology.
Okay, thank you so much. This time we'll listen to another inspiring message from Congresswoman Fea Acunda through her representative, Mampara Basada. Please give her a round of applause.
It has always been a privilege and an honor to represent Congresswoman Maria Fea R. Abunda. And I was actually caught unawares sa ninang gabi because waray eso night, didahan ka na night activities. So, diri kita, sugod hin ka preparado as the past nights. Ngan, sari ko pa man kalipayan kung happy to na representar kan Congresswoman Abunda. Hence, very excited at permit itong pag-a-attender. Bisan orak kami din at programa. Di ba? Itatong President han Eastern Summer State University, Dr. Andres Pagatpatan. Itatong Chair Director, Manu Max. Mama magpaklak yan ang gabi. Itatong mga VPs, itong kolehiyo, atong universidad. Ito natin mga instructors, professors, sugat man itong mga estudyante. Ito natin hermanidad, itong 2022, Domingo family. Nga na hangatanan ng mga bisita nga, yan ang maupay ng gabi. Let me read to you the message of Congresswoman Abunda. My warmest fiesta greetings to my fellow Borunganon and to everyone who shares the joy of celebrating this special occasion in honor of our patron saint, the Nativity of the Blessed Virgin Mary. The past years have been nothing but extremely challenging, but we have surpassed all trials that life and circumstances have thrown at us. Because of our shared devotion, made stronger by our ways of supporting and looking after the welfare of each other. Like how we always do it, we celebrate the City Fiesta through the intercession of our patron saint to fervently pray for the continuous blessing and favor, especially for our beloved city to remain progressive and peaceful, which translates to better and improved quality of life for every Borongan. Ngan bilang Iroy, nanay hininga probinsya for every Estehanon. Makalilipay abatan nga after 2 years sa natin limitado nga paniwa. At long last, iini nga haw kita nagkakatitiro nga nagkakairusa hapagdayaw, pagdasig, hapagtuman han atin mga pagtuo. May I also take the opportunity of the occasion nga magpasalamat ha iyo. Han iyo pag-ilob, sugad man han iyo mga sakripisyo, han naglabay nga katuigan, hangaran han pag-iservisyo, ngan pag-edukar han atin kabataan. Haluyuhan mga kakurian, maaramak, ngan iyo ginuhugutan in kasag, an iyo waray papas na pagtuo ha magagarahem. Agud mabaton, an mga panginahanglan han atin kabataan, ngan han bugos na komunidad. Ngan pinaagi hini nga pagtuo, gintagan kamo han kasag, nga iyo ginkikinahanglan para makatabok hakada adlaw. Bilang isa nga kaganakit bukos na sinirangan, akon pagtatalinguhaan, sakop it akon makakaya, nga umursay at nga tanan nga bungtungan kabaranggayan, hini nga probinsya. Akon la hinahangyo ha iyo, itiyo bulig, itiyo pag-aludnong, itiyo pakipag-usa, hit nga tanan nga mag-upay nga hingyap para haiste. Sugad ito natin ipinapakita nga pagkakaurusa hapanahon nga hikitain nag-uobserbar han mga obligasyones ngang responsibilidad hiton atin pagtuo. Makuri ngayan itdiri nakakatigo. Salit ini nga iyo Iroy, sagmi umutip labinangin mayda mga paliday, may unong hanaglabay nga mayo. But, let us show everyone that our cooperation and unity, iton atin kooperasyon ng pagkairusa. Kumo mga istihanon, does not only apply to the confines of our community, but we have the kind of cooperation that extends to the entire country. Ipadayon tan pagburublig, an mga paniguro, an mga sakripisyo nga makakontribuer kita han ikauupay han nasod, so that in return, pinaagi hini nga aton ipapakita nga kooperasyon, mabalik para han kaupayan hiton aton probinsya. An aton pinakasimple, pinakaguti nga contribution, upod na an aton mga pag-ampo, ngan han atin igin papaambit nga kasag indako nga butang para han ikaw upay han atin komunidad ngan han atin nasod. Padayon itag pagaghatid nga tanan nga igpasigita ini nga atin pagbarakyan diri la para han mainuswagan nga boronggan pero para han mainuswagan nga sinirangan. And I personally pray for every one of you so we can face the promise of tomorrow with hope and mutual aspiration. Happy Fiesta and may God bless us all. Amag to ang naminsahe ang atin malahuro nga Congressman Maria Fe R. Abunda.
Thank you so much, Ma'am Cora Basada, for relaying Congresswoman Maria Fe R. Abunda's message. Good evening! Borongan City! I am Edson Luis Para.
And I am Shrixel Mary Bato.
it is our honor to be your MCs for tonight's event.
Through RABP, you have seen how ESSA continues to pave the way towards integrity, excellence, and service, and how it aligns with CHED's vision to producing locally responsive, innovative, and globally competitive graduates and lifelong learners.
This is why Eastern Samar State University continues to mold students in a holistic way. Not only should we be academically competent, but also intrinsically aware of the diversities of culture and learnings that the world has to offer.
Not only is the mandate of higher education lifelong learning and innovation, but also cultural awareness and preservation through arts and culture.
Not only are we able to preserve our culture through cultural shows or observing traditions and customs, but also through arts. And one facet of art is music.
So are you ready? Are you ready?
You better be, because tonight you are in for a treat. ESSU have been welcoming when it comes to embracing cultural diversities in the institution. With this, they also embrace the pop culture of the Gen Z and help us students in honing our gifts and talents.
ESSU is made up of students who not only excel in academics, but also multifaceted talents. Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly present to you our multi-talented ESSU students as they pay homage to our culture through music.
Relax, sit back, and enjoy, because tonight we will be serenading you with original Filipino music from classic OPM to Gen Z OPM.
Ladies and gentlemen, to open tonight's exciting cultural kaleidoscope through music, we present to you Karasikas Dance Troupe with the Karasikas Live Band.
Come on!
So much, Karasikas Dance Group and Karasikas Live Band for that wonderful performance. Appetizer pa lang yun. Marami pa kayong dapat abangan.
The rise of P-pop, or simply Pinoy pop, has taken the Philippine entertainment world by storm. P-pop can trace its beginnings to the 1970s. Some popular bands include Neo Colors, Side A, Intro Voice, The Teeth, Yano, True Faith, Passage, and Freestyle, all whom popularized songs that displayed the attributes of the OPM genre during their heyday.
Today, after almost a decade of memorable songs and iconic singers, Bebop has grown and transformed into one of the biggest and brightest genres in the entertainment industry. It has become a significant part of the country's economic growth, and more importantly, it has transitioned and become an important cultural identity of the Filipinos, catapulting us to worldwide fame and prominence. This is Bebop. This is who we are. Now, it is no myth that this boy group is talented. It is composed of five members, namely Teneo, Mo, Jao, Alas, and a former SU student and former Karasikas live band member, RG, who is a native of Borongan City. They were formed in 2020 by Viva Artist Agency and Inuno Media. They are known for singing in various local dialects of the Philippines, paving the way for more local cultures to be put on spotlight. We have here an AVP about the Alamat.
Hey guys, this is RG from Alamat, and big shout out to Eastern Summer State University for having us tonight na Bebop daw yung them. So speaking of Bebop, there's kami daw yung Bebop boy group Alamat. Galing sa iba't ibang lugar, iba't ibang pinanggalingan. We unite as one. Gusto namin ipakalat yung kultura as a Filipino, kung anong kultura meron tayo. Hindi lang dito sa Pilipinas, kundi sa buong mundo. And I would like to acknowledge Dr. Andreas Pagatpatan, Mayor Diane Agda, Director Max Alibe, faculty and staff of SU, mga estudyante, mga barkada kumada, and Karasikas Live Band, and Mom Gina. Kita kids guys soon. Hinay kamo dila kami. Mabuhay.
To perform Alamat's hit song, Kasmala, put your hands together for the students of the College of Criminal Justice and Education. so much, students from the College of Criminal Justice Education.
This girl group, composed of 48 beautiful and talented girls, was formed in 2018. They have won several awards, such as the 2022 TikTok Awards Philippines, 2021 Most Played Songs Online Awards, and the Most Favorite Pop Girl Group of the Year 2019. With sister girl groups from Indonesia and Thailand, MNL48 has slowly created an international fan base. They have been known to showcase Filipino culture in their songs and videos, making our culture more known in Southeast Asia. Roll VTR. Yeah. the College of Hospitality Management.
SP19 or Soundbreak 19 is one of the country's leading P-pop group. The group is composed of five talented young men, namely Josh, Pablo, Stan, Ken, and Justin. Before their debut, they have been training under ShowPT Philippines since 2016. They are the first Filipino in Southeast Asia to be nominated in the Billboard Music Awards Social Artist category. Aside from their singing and dancing prowess, the group also strongly advocates social consciousness through their songs. Pro VTR. Of Computer Studies as they perform SP19's hit song Basinga. Thank you so much, students. students from the College of Engineering and the College of Computer Studies. Now, they have literally taken the entertainment world by storm. But BGYO is not a shortened term for bagyo or a tropical depression. Their name means becoming the change, going further, you and I, originally Filipino. They are a product of the Star Hunt Academy 2018 and went public in 2021 under Star Magic. Some of their songs describe their strong support to cultural innovation and how it can usher capital development among the youth. Pro VTR. Rendition of Sara Jeronimo's Kilometro. Please welcome the students of the College of Arts and Sciences and the College of Science.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, students from the College of Arts and Sciences and the College of Science. Now, while many new bebop groups are emerging, only a few makes the cut. Doubtless the monster rookies of bebop, Vision is a Filipino boy band composed of five young and talented men. Their sharpened and synchronized dancing and solid vocal skills are a product of accompanied by local and international training. Their group made their debut in January this year with their single, The Beast. The song sung both in English and Tagalog speaks about the importance of hope, self-love, and realizing your potential. Pro Vitio. Single, The Beast. Please put your hands together for the students of the College of Technology and College of Agriculture. Technology and College of Agriculture.
From girl groups of 45 to 48 members, we now present to you a girl group with 8 members. These beautiful and carefully selected talented ladies under the ABS-CBN Star Magic had been alluring young audiences with their charm, appeal, honey vocals, and electric stage presence for more than 1 year. With songs such as Born to Win and Na Na Na, the Beanie Beanies of Beanie have come a long way from their early days in the Star Hunt Academy. According to Metro Style's article about them, Beanie not only represents bebop but also the young modern Filipinas who were born to win. Roll VTR.
Coconut one is a giant nut. If you get to Let us put our hands together for the students from the College of Education as they perform the Coconut, Na Na Na, and Born to Win by Beanie!
Singing the new and original Pinoy music of this generation.
Roll VTR.
Thank you.
the College of Nursing and Allied Sciences.
Unfortunately, all good things must come to an end. But to formally end the second part of this evening with a bang, please welcome once again the young and talented students of Eastern Summer State University with the Karasikas Dance Troupe and the Karasikas Vibe Band for the finale.